My recording started.
What is papping? As you have heard the news, back in kind of a little sussy,
posture.
And I have a folder of evidence right here that I will show you. So this first one, was in his most recent video. It was a small, like, frame. I guess he forgot to edit out his hacking software, so see what's really going on here. So as you can see, it's just like a normal regular clip, right? Okay? Or actually, so it's just like a normal regular clip, you know. You know, gets one kill, you know, fine. It's momentum control. Gets this guy. Now we're gonna go frame by frame here. He kills this guy, and then instantly, watch this, instantly snaps to this guy. But wait,
what the fuck is that?
Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? He's got the hacking rectangles. I mean, like, I used to think Bakken was so cool, dude, but he been hacking. And it's like only a frame, so no wonder nobody noticed it, you know? It's just so quick, you don't even notice it, but, you know, it's sad to see that, you know, he's hacking. And this next clip right here, we're looking at, so watch, he gets a kill with this bow, right? He gets one kill, right? Boom, one kill, what? He teleports. Did you guys see that? He teleported. I mean, not only does he have aim hacks, but he also has movement hacks. We've caught this guy red-handed. Thank you, DMG, for clapping them cheeks. And there's more evidence in this video clip. Watch, he's aiming at the wall. Now he's aiming at the people down there. It doesn't make sense, guys. I mean, make it make sense. Like, come on. It's gross, dude. It's gross. It's so gross. Like, I feel bad for the people he's playing against. It's so sad. How did he know where that guy was? That's all I'm saying. I'm gonna leave it at that, guys. I mean, I showed you the evidence. You can make your own informed opinion from here. I mean,
also, if you're not smart enough to understand that this was a joke, please stop.